First of all, I'm doing this interview with you because you came out with this entire story in Decoded, where you said that is TIPRA Motha or Pradyot Manikya trapped or losing relevance. If you are punishing my community, the TIPRASA people, because I am on top, then I will move away. You find somebody else to improve the situation of our TIPRASA people.
Are you frustrated at your own leaders, at your own party members?
I'm frustrated at various levels. हम लोग तो सिर्फ कठपुतली है जो एक्चुअली गेम खेल रहा है रस्सी सूता से ही इज सिटिंग समवेयर एल्स
बट वी ऑल नो व्हाट हैपेंड टू द असम अकॉर्ड
आई एम नॉट लुकिंग एट असम टू ड्रॉ माय इंस्पिरेशन आई ड्रॉ माय इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम माय ओन इंटरनल इनहेरेंट स्ट्रेंथ द पीपल व्हेन यू से वी आर अलायंस पार्टनर वी आर अलायंस ऑन द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ द TIPRASA अकॉर्ड इफ द TIPRASA अकॉर्ड इज नॉट इम्प्लीमेंटेड देन देयर इज नो अलायंस देयर आर मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स इन आवर TIPRASA सोसाइटी There are many leaders who are corrupt. There are many leaders who are selfish. There are many leaders who do not have the heart of Maharaja. But still, my fight is not for these leaders. My fight is for our people. If today BJP is not in center, if Congress is in center, I will be in alliance with Congress also to implement TIPRASA Accord. मुझे आपका fight नहीं करना है. मुझे अपने लोगों का fight करना है. And I will do what is required for my people.
Tripura this year saw several developments, both political and apolitical, some positive, some not so positive for the state. From election of a fresh face to as a new Lok Sabha member to the signing of the TIPRASA Accord to communal tension and also spurt in demands for indigenous rights, among several others. To discuss more on these issues, I have with me the royal scion of Tripura, Mr. Pradyot Manikya Debbarma. Sir, thank you so much for taking out the time and joining us for today. First of all, my question is regarding TTAADC. We saw an angry side of you recently during the one-day ADC session. You've mentioned that the TTAADC is in a shambolic state and even said you were willing to quit ADC. What do you think failed to bring a change in the work culture?
First of all, I'm doing this interview with you because you came out with this entire story in Decoded where you said that is TIPRA Motha or Pradyot Manikya trapped or losing relevance. So I think it is very important for me to speak to you through your channel and send it back to my people to give our point of view.
I'm glad you agreed
and
to do that.
No, I'm happy that you've come to interview me because I'm not like other politicians. I like to speak straight. And the reason why we're doing this interview is also that since nobody highlights TIPRASA views, because most of the media in Tripura hardly covers the TIPRASA version. So when you put out a story like that, it is sometimes hurting, it hurts us, sometimes we feel it's misinformed, and it's very important for us to bring this into a true picture.
But
coming to your first question, yes, TTAADC is a legacy problem. We have inherited Air India. And if you want to change the system, then the government should help you at least one time to take away the excess baggage. My frustration comes from the fact that we are paying thousands and thousands and lakhs and crores of rupees in salary to people who are not qualified to be teachers. And we have young boys and girls who are BA pass, MA pass, who are working as teachers in Don Bosco, Holy Cross, other private institutions for 10,000, 12,000, 15,000, those people should be our teachers. But no, what we have is class 8 pass, class 9 pass. And all these people were given jobs much before we came to power. They were given jobs because they voted for CPM. They were card-holding CPM members. So without interview, without written examinations, they were given jobs. Now I've inherited that. And it is very important for me to show my frustration. Because it is not something which people don't know. But are people willing to help us out? Or do they want the tribal children to suffer even more in the name of education? Second point which you have very rightfully brought up is ADC. What is ADC? ADC is a toothless tiger because the funds come from state. State today is a toothless tigress because the funds come from Delhi. You've seen that the floods happened. The state government asked for 1600 odd crores. How much came? 40 crores and 25 crores? Where is 65 crores and where is 1600 crores? ADC says we want at least 2000 crores. How much do we get? We get nothing because state also does not have money. So it is three layers of money which is not reaching the right institution. At this time, what am I supposed to say? That ye Ram Rajya chal raha hai, sab theek hai. I have to tell the truth, so I said that.
But what came as a shocker for, especially for the people of TTAADC and the indigenous community, when you said that you will quit ADC?
If you cannot, why am I in politics? To make money? You see this place? I don't think I need money. I'm in politics to give something to my people. Today, if the people say Maharaja is leading ADC, or his party is in the government, his sister is an MP, and I cannot get one project cleared, I can't get any job done, if I can't give people a better tomorrow, then what is the use of being in power when you cannot help people? So yes, if I'm not able to help people, I'm not going to waste my time till 2028 telling people that, oh, kuch ho raha hai, kuch ho raha hai. If you are not going to help me, help my people, I will move away. Then let the government of India and let the state government handle the Tiprasa people separately. Then they will know the value of Pradyot Manikya when I decide to move away. So I said, yes, if you don't want me to, if you think I'm not the right person, that's why you're not giving the money. If you are punishing my community, the Tiprasa people, because I am on top, then I will move away. You find somebody else to improve the situation of our Tiprasa people.
But then, sir, Manoj sahab, you are at the helm of affairs. You are at different levels of power. Like you mentioned, in fact, your sister is the Lok Sabha member. You are the Maharaja. You are in charge of ADC.
There is no Maharaja in a democracy. ADC today has less budget than Agartala Municipal Corporation. The area may be big, but the financial power is even lesser than Agartala Municipal Corporation. My sister is in the parliament and she's tried to speak. She's written almost 40 letters. We have not got any concrete response. So we are waiting. We'll watch also. But again, as I've told my sister, if we cannot help our people, then let's not waste our time occupying post, and let the government then find a better way of coming out and seeing why we did not help Pradyot or the indigenous people of Tripura.
If a leader seems so helpless, where would the people?
I'm not helpless.
But you're seeming helpless.
No. You think I'm helpless because you think that I can never leave BJP. I'm not helpless. And if they think that I'm helpless, then they are in for a rude shock. I'm not helpless. I know what I have to do. I'm not going to tell you in front of your camera right now. But whatever I have to do, I will do at the right time. But never take Pradyot as helpless. I was a Congress PCC president when I left because they thought that I am helpless. I will never leave the post of Congress president because that post, everybody fights for that post. So he will never leave it. But for me, I'm frustrated because I want to help my people. And this is the right time to help your people. There are so many youngsters. Our demographic says that we have more young people than old people in Tripura. And yet, we are playing with their lives by not giving them a better tomorrow. So, I'm angry, I'm frustrated, but I'm definitely not lachar or helpless. I know what I have to do.
Are you frustrated at your own leaders, at your own party members?
I'm frustrated at various levels, but I'm also frustrated. Now I've figured out how people play the Tiprasa people. Hum log to sirf katputli hai, jo actually game khel raha hai rassi suta se, he's sitting somewhere else. So I know what is happening. The only weakness of our people are we are poor. So we feel that there is no option left. They are playing on our poverty. They are playing on our desperation. But you see, if you keep on pushing a poor person to the wall, one day that wall, you cannot go any further back. There will be a rebound and a recoil. And that rebound and recoil will be far more dangerous for those who are taking us for granted.
But for how long will the indigenous communities have to wait to see development, to have proper
healthcare
system?
Jews waited for 1,000 years to get their homeland. Ram had to wait for 500 years to go back to Ayodhya. If our people want proper long-term solution, then they have to be patient. If they want a quick fix solution, then you will make 5 or 6 leaders rich, 8 or 10 officers rich, but the 12 lakh, 14 lakh people will remain poor.
But what do you tell a youth who is jobless, who is facing frustration on a daily level because he or she cannot earn enough to feed his or her family? What do you tell them in such a case?
What exactly?
How can they be patient?
What I'm telling you exactly, patience is a virtue. And if a young boy or a young girl thinks that by forgetting about our land rights, you can have a better future for their children, then they are making the same mistake their fathers and their mothers did. This, what you are asking me, has been asked 30 years ago also. And wo time bhi bola, chhod do apna demand ko chhodo, aap apne naukri aur apne bacche ke bare socho. Kya hua? Kuch improvement hua 40 years ke baad? Jahan the, usse aur piche chale gaye. That's why, if you want something for your next generation, if you're not selfish, if you're not thinking for yourself, if you want something for your children, your community in the next 15, 20 years, you have to take a tough decision now. And it's not that we don't have options. We have options. You know we have options. Even India has options. The thing is, the leader has to be clean and clear in what he wants to do or she wants to do.
But then how do you continue a revolution? I'm using the word revolution.
This is not
here
a revolution. Now this is not a revolution. Now this is a game of chess. Revolution got us to the board game. We are both sitting across the table. You are sitting there, I am sitting here. Now it is a game of chess. Revolution was to get us to the negotiating table. Now whoever blinks first will lose, and whoever has a long thought will win, will prevail.
So one development that we saw at the negotiation table was the TIPRASA Accord. What does the TIPRASA Accord promise that was not promised earlier?
The BJP, more seats in the assembly, more complete land rights, direct funding, cogborok in the age schedule, other local dialects, whether it is Chakma, Mog, whether it is Manipuri in the age schedule within the Tripura.
But these promises have been...
No, it has been. It is there. I'm telling you. More seats in the assembly. Not only for TIPRASA people. I've asked for an extra seat for Manipuris also. Because Manipuris have also had a long role to play in Tripura's history. So just not for TIPRASA people, for Manipuris. In the present assembly, we want more representation. We want direct funding. Land rights. Today, we do not have land rights. We want land rights. We want AIMS. We want Tribal Central University. We want a new township. There are many such demands. And yes, we have not given up on a demand of greater Tipra land. But or on Article 244A.
All these things are still on paper.
On writing.
They are.
Yeah,
but we all know what happened to the Assam Accord.
क्योंकि मिस्टर प्रफुल्ल कुमार महंत चीफ मिनिस्टर बनने के बाद वो भूल चुका था और एजीपी भूल चुका था. मैं ना प्रफुल्ल कुमार महंत हूं, ना मैं भृगु कुमार फुकन हूं. आई लुक एट असम अकॉर्ड टिल 86, अ ग्रेट मूवमेंट. आफ्टर दैट इवन मिस्टर सोनोवाल वेंट एंड ज्वाइन बीजेपी. ही वॉज द वन हु स्टार्टेड IMTD. सो आई एम नॉट लुकिंग एट असम टू ड्रॉ माई इंस्पिरेशन. आई ड्रॉ माई इंस्पिरेशन from my own internal inherent strength.
But the Northeast has its own history with accords.
Yeah, well, Northeast has a history. My grandmother signed the instrument of merger. That's why we are part of India. We have honored that. Vijay Rangol signed the TNV accord. We got 3 seats more.
Do you expect the center to honor the TIPRASA accord?
If they don't honor the TIPRASA accord, then they'll get the answer. Jawab milega unko.
And
aap bolenge kya jawab? Aap dekhiye. जवाब तो मिलेगा, लेकिन मैं अपने लोगों को बेचने वाला नहीं हूं और मुझे खरीदने वाला भी आज तक कोई बना नहीं है जो मुझे खरीद सकता है. और मुझे धमकाओगे, दड़ाओगे, मैं छोड़ देता हूं पॉलिटिक्स. तब आप क्या करोगे मेरे?
फिर तब तो कोई आर्ग्यूमेंट ही नहीं रहे.
मैं पॉलिटिक्स छोड़ के भी पॉलिटिशियंस को हरा सकता हूं ना. अ मैन हु जिसके हाथ से आप कड़ी निकाल देंगे इज मोर डेंजरस. सो एज आई सेड, आई हैव अ वेरी क्लियर माइंड. आई मेट माई मदर 1 month अगो एंड आई टोल्ड माई मदर दिस इज वॉट आई थिंक एंड आई टेल यू दिस. यू आर अ जर्नलिस्ट, आई हैव बीन अ जर्नलिस्ट. The number one important aspect of a leader or a good journalist is what? Please bataiye mujhe.
To be fearless. I mean, that's what, not
courage. Courage. Courage is what is required, and courage is something. If I don't feel nice when I see a poor mother sell their children so that, because they can't look after them. I don't feel nice when people come to the palace and say, Maharaja, help karo, and I don't have the power to help them. Because I want to help them. So, when people's emotions are played like that, you either become more fearless or courageous, or you capitulate. I'm not ready to capitulate.
So, in that case, how do you ask that mother, how do you ask that woman to be patient?
I give them whatever I have from my own side. And I lead by example.
But for how long that
exactly,
can continue?
Exactly. Is it my job or is it the job of the state government and the government of India? And if the government of India thinks that by spending, or state government thinks that by spending money before elections you can win, then they're highly mistaken.
And that brings us to square one. Then you are an alliance with
the state government. I am an ally after the elections. Not pre. Only ally after Lok Sabha. Only alliance after Lok Sabha. We fought them in the assembly and we bloody gave them a good fight. It was the Congress and the CPM which could not put up a good fight. Out of the 20 TIPRASA seats, we won in 13. So it was the Congress and the CPM which is an unnatural alliance. Congress and CPM is an unnatural alliance. If Congress had not gone with CPM, Congress would have been in a stronger position. In West Bengal also, if Congress goes with CPM, they'll be finished. In fact, my advice would be to go with Mamata Banerjee, because Mamata is inherently a spoiled Congresswoman. And her fight was always against the communist. So, the people, when you say we are alliance partner, we are alliance on the implementation of the TIPRASA Accord. If the TIPRASA Accord is not implemented, then there is no alliance.
So, how long are you going to wait for the TIPRASA Accord?
I'm not going to tell EastMojo, but I'm going to wait and I'm going to see. But I'm also observing and I'm also watching, because I see there are many elements which want the accord to be implemented, and there are many people who don't want the accord to be implemented because they have narrow political gains. But for me, it is important to develop our society, to develop our people. And for that is the only reason I am keeping patience. But I'm also observing the sincerity from the other side, how sincere they are, because nobody can wait forever.
Speaking of the greater Tripura land, few years ago the TTAADC passed a resolution regarding the greater Tripura land. Can you tell our audience what exactly constitutes the greater Tripura land? How is it different from the TTAADC?
36 to 40 village councils which are outside TTAADC. We want those also to be part of greater Tripura land. There are many Tiprasa in inhabited areas which are outside the present ADC. We want those to be included in our ADC, thereby making it greater Tripura land. We also believe that there should be a apex board or a trust which actually looks after the welfare, culture, tradition, apolitical trust which looks after the welfare, culture, tradition of all the Tiprasa communities, all the 20 tribes. Whether they are in Bangladesh, whether they are in Assam, whether they are in Meghalaya, Mizoram, wherever. And this should not be it is not overlapping. It's like the Sami tribe. There is a Sami tribe in Europe. They have their own parliament. But that does not mean they interfere in other states' matters. But something, so that when today a person from Mizoram or someone from Bangladesh wants to come and know more about the food, the culture, the history, the attire, then that this trust, this board should be there to actually speak about a civilizational existence. India has done it with INTAC. INTAC is Indian National Art thing. I mean, it is in Afghanistan, it is in Bangladesh, it is in Nepal. They develop monuments, they preserve monuments because it speaks about the larger Indian civilization. So, same thing with us. I've also asked for the Manipuris to be given an extra seat in the assembly. I also said that there should be a Manipuri and even the cha bagan people, they should also have a development board so that their problems are also addressed. Their culture is also preserved. Otherwise, we are not doing anything but preserving party flags. We are not preserving our language. We are not preserving our history. We are just preserving short-term political agendas.
So, but when you are already struggling with the existing areas, how can, what is your
if
goal?
If you ask, to, agar government of India say, aap fighter jet mangoge, tabhi to helicopter milega. Agar aap auto mangoge, to aapko pedal chalna padega, bina joote ka. Main to mangunga. और गवर्नमेंट जब इंडिया जब नहीं देगा तब उनको जवाब देना पड़ेगा कि मैं मणिपुरी को एक सीट क्यों नहीं दे सकता हूं त्रिपुरा में, मैं ट्राइबल को पांच सीट असेंबली में और क्यों नहीं दे सकता हूं, मैं इंडिजिनस तिपरासा को लैंड राइट्स नहीं दे सकता हूं। गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया को जवाब देना पड़ेगा, महाराजा ने तो डिमांड किया है, मैं नहीं दे रहा हूं, मैं क्यों नहीं दे रहा हूं ट्राइबल को लैंड राइट्स, मैं ट्राइबल को पट्टा क्यों नहीं दे रहा हूं, मैं ट्राइबल को अपना स्क्रिप्ट में लिखने का एक अवसर क्यों नहीं दे रहा हूं। 2019 से ना एक ट्राइबल लॉयर बना, क्योंकि हमारे एग्जाम में कंपलसरी आपको नॉन तिपरासा लैंग्वेज में आपको एग्जाम लिखना पड़ता था, ये मैंने अभी बदलाया किया ना, इसका इसके बारे तो कोई नहीं बोलता कि ये अच्छा काम हुआ। एनआईटी में जब आंदोलन हुआ, आईएनपीटी ने किया, जगदीश देबर्मा बीके रंगखोल ने, तब 31.7% रिजर्वेशन आया, 31.5% वरना 7.5% था। आज जब ट्राइबल सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी में एडीसी में लाऊंगा तो एटलीस्ट 80% तो हम अपने लोगों को एक अच्छा एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूशन दे सकते हैं। तो ये सब चीज़ तो मांगना पड़ेगा। और मुझे क्या दुख लगता है कि गवर्नमेंट, जो भी गवर्नमेंट है, इलेक्शन के पहले ही, जस्ट बिफोर इलेक्शन, दे से ओके डन डन डन, इलेक्शन खत्म, दे डोंट गिव इनफ टाइम, एंड दैट इज समथिंग दैट द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया शुड इंट्रोस्पेक्ट। You will not leave a legacy by winning just elections. The government of India should think about healing hearts, not managing elections and managing politicians.
But then, like I said, asked earlier, how kitna, matlab, how long is the wait going to be?
Are you
going
I to don't wait know. Till the next I don't elections? Know. You can boil up water. You can make फूड इन 20 मिनट्स, बट ये तो जोमैटो का या डोमिनोज का डिलीवरी तो नहीं ना कि 30 मिनट्स के पहले नहीं दिया तो पैसा वापस। हम भी तो ये 75 साल का प्रॉब्लम, इसके लिए तो स्ट्रगल करना पड़ेगा, इतने आसानी से तो नहीं मिलेगा। अगर आसानी से मिलता तो श्यामाचरण त्रिपुरा, बीके रांगखोल, हरिनाथ देबर्मा, एनसी देबर्मा, वो लोग ही अचीव कर लेते। ये मैराथन है, इसको आप 100 मीटर का रेस समझेंगे तो आपको 100 मीटर ही कवर मिलेगा। अगर लंबा जीतना है तो इसमें संघर्ष भी करना पड़ता है। आई सेड इट बिफोर, इजरायलीज हैड टू वेट फॉर 1,000 ईयर्स टू गेट द लैंड।
बट आपने जो ऑप्शन
राम दे राम आया ना 500 साल के बाद अयोध्या में, तो हमको भी तो करना पड़ेगा। अच्छा, मैं वेट कर सकता हूं ना, मेरे लोग शायद नहीं वेट कर सकते, बिकॉज दे डोंट हैव मनी, उनका पेट भरना है। मुझे तो मेरा पेट नहीं भरना है ना इन लोगों का पैसा से, मैं तो वेट कर सकता हूं। एंड जब तक, टिल द टाइम द पीपल नो दैट ये बुबागरा ठीक कर रहा है, मुझे वोट नहीं करे या नहीं, एक दिन तो मैं रेलेवेंट रहूंगी। लेकिन मैं भी दूसरे लीडर के सोच, थिंकिंग लाइक देम, मैं भी कॉम्प्रोमाइज कर दूं, मैं भी बोलूं यार छोड़ो, मुझे कुछ पैसा दे दो, मैं बैठ जाता हूं, दैट इज नॉट गोइंग टू हैपन।
But didn't you already compromise aligning with the BJP?
No, I didn't. If they try to...
You were the single largest part... second largest party.
No, tell me, how is it a compromise? I said, only after you signed the...
No, after forming the TIPRA Motha...
I said, TIPRASA Accord. I said, I will only... Your boss had come and taken my interview. I said, I'll only do an alliance after I get it in writing. They first gave it in writing. And then... We did the alliance. So who compromised?
But then it's still on I papers. Said, it has not so it been so incorporated it, yet.
So 6 months, 8 months. But you tell me one thing. Who said that they will never alliance with Tipra Motha? BJP said no.
Yeah, BJP did.
They said, जब तक तिपरा लैंड का डिमांड है हम लोग नहीं करेंगे. मैंने तिपरा लैंड का डिमांड हटाया है.
But BJP wanted majority and they got it.
No, no. They got that is a separate matter. BJP ने बोलता कि हम लोग अलायंस नहीं करेंगे. किया ना? क्यों किया? हमने अपना तिपरा लैंड का डिमांड छोड़ दिया, इसके लिए किया?
But same demand.
No, you should ask this question to BJP. You shouldn't ask me because I said that I'll only do alliance after I get it in writing and I'll not give up my demand of greater Tripura.
I'm asking you this because you said after forming in 2019, in fact, you said that Tripura Motha is not going to ally with any political party.
We didn't ally with any political party. We only did it after they signed the TIPRASA Accord. And if they don't implement it, we'll walk out. I'll walk out.
But the same demand was made by the IPFT.
IPFT never had any accord with the government of India.
They did not, but they had the same demand. And the but people they, you mentioned, Mr. Rangwal, Mr. N.C. Debbarma.
No, N.C. Rangwal was not there. N.C. was there.
Mr. N.C. Debbarma. So we know what happened to IPFT.
So I'm not IPFT, no. You're a journalist. Do you look at Rajdeep Sardesai and say, I'm like Rajdeep Sardesai? You're your own person, no? You have your own personality. You don't look at Vasbir Hussain and say, oh, I'm Vasbir Hussain. That is not your yardstick. Aap apna rule khud banate hain. Main N.C. Debbarma nahi hu.
But how will you make sure that you, Tripura Motha does N.C. Debbarma is the same fate
as that's because I am who I am. I'm talking to you the way, does it look like a person who is scared? I'm not N.C. Debbarma. My history, my family name is far more bigger and deeper than many of these central leaders. So, you think I'm going to betray my ancestors and sell my community out to get something? No, never. Till the last breath, I will do what my mother told me to do. Be courageous and fight for the truth. If we have made a mistake somewhere, I'll admit that we have made a mistake. There are many problems in our TIPRASA society. There are many leaders who are corrupt. There are many leaders who are selfish. There are many leaders who do not have the heart of Maharaja. But still, my fight is not for these leaders. My fight is for our people. And if we have to change a position, come down from our original position, it will be only after they concede point A, point B, point C, point D. But I'm not going to walk into a room and say, मैंने अपना demand छोड़ दिया, अब आप मुझे चंदा में कुछ दे दीजिए. हम भीख तो नहीं मांगने वाले.
Problems with TIPRASA community among the leaders of TIPRASA.
Not these people. The same problem is there. You don't make leaders like you used to make them before. You used to have people like Tarun Gogoi. You used to have leaders like Bardoloi. You used to have leaders like Captain William Sangma, S.C. Jamir. These were people of certain stature. Today, I don't want to take names, but we know what sort of leaders we have.
Are you saying that there are problems in Tripura Motha as well?
There are problems in all parties. There are problems in BJP. There's a problem in CPM. There's a problem in Tripura Motha. There's a problem in IPFT. There's a problem in our society.
But if you being the founder of Tripura Motha, if you cannot eradicate the problems in your party...
Gandhi was the founder of Congress party. Did Gandhi eradicate the problems in Congress?
But Gandhi did not get involved Shama in Prasad politics, Mukherjee, but you are...
No, Shama Prasad Mukherjee. Founder tha. He was the Congress president. What are you saying Gandhi was not in politics?
He was not actively...
He was Congress president, my dear friend.
Yes.
Congress was a political party. He was a Congress president. Today, agar aap bolenge ki Mohan Bhagwat is not political. He's absolutely political. He may be RSS. But one member from RSS goes and becomes abhi BL Santosh hai. Usse pehle Ram Madhav tha. Sudarshan tha. Advani. They are all RSS. So... They are all politically connected. All I am saying is...
Politically connected, but they are... Advani, of course, he is a politician.
Vajpayee. What I am trying to say is that the founder can only give you Marg Darshan. But the followers have to follow the path. Now, I know I have many friends from Delhi and Calcutta who are communists. Is the Communist Party doing what they are doing is right today? Today, Rahul Gandhi is a dear friend of mine. He says, "Main Savarkar nahi hu," but he is making alliance with Shiv Sena, who is a follower of Veer Savarkar. Indira Gandhi made stamps of Savarkar in 1980. Khalistan was propelled under Bhutta Singh. Bindarwali was a creation of Congress. So, people, there is no such thing called black and white. And I'm a student of history, so I can give you 100 other anecdotes. What's happening in Canada today? But that Lawrence Bishnoi, who is Lawrence Bishnoi sitting in a jail in Gujarat, ordering hits on...
Do you think that justifies corruption in your party?
Oh, corruption can never be justified, my friend.
So why can't you take a strong stance, step?
I've taken a strong stance. I've taken a strong step. I'm meeting you and I'm telling you this. I've taken so many strong steps. But corruption cannot be justified. And moral corruption is even worse than financial corruption.
So what are you going to do? Eradicate corruption from your party?
You can only eradicate corruption when money comes into ADC. Jab paise hi nahi aayega ADC mein, to aap kya chori karenge? Main aapko bolunga, main aapko, you are, suppose you are working for me, aur aap mere employee ho, main aapko salary deta hu. Theek hai? Main ek din hafta, aapko salary milta hai ek tarikh ko, I come on the 10th and I give you one slap and I say, hey, tumne apne salary se daru kyu piya? Aap bolenge, sir, सैलरी कहां मिला है दारू पीने के लिए? तो जब एडीसी में पैसा नहीं आएगा तो करप्शन कैसा करेंगे? जब रास्ता के लिए रुपया नहीं आएगा तो आप कॉन्ट्रैक्टर से कैसा बोलेंगे, ये है एक करोड़ का रास्ता, मुझे 10 लाख दो? पैसा तो आना पड़ेगा ना करप्शन करने के लिए. मैं क्या बोल रहा हूं, मॉरल करप्शन भी होता है एक चीज. मॉरल करप्शन इज वॉट इज वेन यू स्टॉप बिलीविंग इन योर सेल्फ, वेन यू थिंक दैट इफ यू ज्वाइन बीजेपी then you'll get money. When you join Congress, you'll get support.
That is even worse, in fact.
That is the bigger problem, and that is not only in Tripura, it is in the whole of Northeast. That's why AGP is finished today.
Are you saying that including that is your party?
Yeah, all parties. Why should I be different from any other party? The leader can be different.
But then how do
what people, is happening in
how do
what is happening
keep faith in Tripura Motha in that
case? What is happening? Do you think when you vote for Congress or BJP, you have faith in Congress or BJP? You have no option right now. You just look at Rahul Gandhi and say, nahi, ye banda theek hai. Or somebody looks at Modi and says, nahi, ye theek kar raha hai. You're looking at the leader. You're not looking at the, many people don't even know who the MLAs are. People are looking at the top.
But when Tipra Motha began, it started from the grassroots. Most of the leaders came
Tipra
from
Motha
the grassroots.
Did not start from there. It was the NGO which I started. And there were 6 or 7 people who worked their heart out, getting 35,000 people during COVID back to Tripura. I did it.
And those people
and
are the leaders
and
now?
No, they are the warriors. Leaders are those who can come and give a speech. And those warriors who have worked hard for Tipra Motha, I know who they are. And I know that they are still there with me. There are some leaders who have come. Because jab wave aata hai, to sab log aa jate hai. And those people, I'm going to tackle them. Those people, I will tackle them. But not the simple warriors who have come, who have worked hard, who are committed. Because they had nothing then, they have nothing today also. And it is very important for all of us to identify who is genuine and who is a wannabe.
So we are going to see some changes in Tipra Motha as well?
You are going to see certain things which will happen, and it is already in action. You will see what will happen.
Okay. Mahasab, when you quit Congress, your stance on NRC and CA with the two crucial issues. How close is Tripura to NRC, and would the BJP support?
I don't know if BJP will support or not, yeah, because I frankly feel that all these people, they just wake up one day and then we are not even a deep state. My NRC case is still in the Supreme Court. And again, much like Assam, we want NRC to take place. Second, CAA, I still firmly believe that if you have exempted Manipur, if you have exempted majority of Meghalaya, if you have exempted Mizoram, Arunachal, Nagaland, then you should exempt Tripura also. That's my position, and I have not changed my position.
So how can you be in alliance with a party who is...
How can Congress be in alliance with Shiv Sena, which says that we broke Babri Masjid? How can PDP and BJP...
That's whataboutry.
No, no. I'm not... This is happening right now. I'm in alliance. I've told you this and you're wanting to ask me over and over again. I'm saying I'm in alliance to implement the TIPRASA Accord. If today BJP is not in center, if Congress is in center, I will be in alliance with Congress also to implement the TIPRASA Accord. If tomorrow, suppose DMK comes to power, I will be in alliance with DMK also to implement the TIPRASA Accord. My job is not to fight somebody else's fight. Mujhe aapka fight nahi karna hai. Mujhe apne logo ka fight karna hai. And I will do what is required for my people.
So
now this may not be a fancy answer, right?
I'm not looking
for a fancy. I can have a personal ideology. My poor people need a better tomorrow and I'm not going to kill their dreams because mujhe theek nahi laga. I have to fight for them. My personal ideology is something we can talk after the cameras are off. Many people know what my personal ideology is. But to give something to my people, I have to be talking to those who are in center. If tomorrow Tejasvi Prasad comes to center, I'll have to talk to him to get, because we in Northeast, we are small states. Without center, we cannot get any rights. It's as simple as that.
Okay. So, Rasa, my next question is regarding the election of, the selection, first of all, of your sister, Kirti Devi ji, as the Lok Sabha candidate. Why was she given the ticket and not a lead, much familiar face?
Because BJP...
Maybe Animesh Dev Barma.
Animesh was already a sitting MLA. I asked BK Rankhol. BK Rankhol said no. BJP wanted me to fight. I said no. So, if I had to put up a candidate who will listen to me and I'm listening to my people, then she was the best possible candidate, because we don't know if it was a BJP.
But then she contested on a BJP ticket, not a TIPRA Motha ticket.
Kya hua? Agar hamara TIPRASA Accord implement nahi hua to chhod degi. Hai to TIPRASA ke liye baat kar rahi hai na. Isse pehle jo MP tha usne kabhi bhi TIPRASA ke bare baat kiya?
But if you're saying that she wrote 40 letters and despite that she was not...
She wrote 40 letters. We are waiting for them to come back to us. We are also waiting and watching. Let me tell you something. Theek hai. The last MP from BJP said creator Tipralayan hobe na. 0+0=0 hai. Bola tha. Aaj, my sister is there. Has she made fun of our demand of greater Tipralayan? Has she said that Tipra Motha is not a, doing something wrong? No. She's very much our MP. So, and let's not forget, she is there to speak our voice in Delhi and not speak in Delhi's voice to us.
But I'm still not able to understand.
To understand one thing, how can people leave Kursi? You see, that's because you have only seen Kursi as your only, I'm not saying literally, but I'm just giving a thing. You are saying people can't leave Kursi. You know, you can leave Kursi if you have a Singhasan at home. My background is different. I am not here to sit in a chair which will bring down my credibility and reputation. I am here with the blessings and I want to give a good name to my ancestors, do something for my people who are genuinely in requirement of help.
But why not contest on a TIPRA Motha ticket?
Well, BJP was not willing to give.
And you yielded.
They're going to break my party.
So your party is your party so vulnerable that it's easy?
Yes, if you have 10,000 crores, they can do anything. What did they do in Assam with Shiv Sena? What did they do with Ajit Pawar, Sharad Pawar? Kya hum log hi hai kya? Unka nahi kiya. Congress ka apne aadha le gaya, Gulam Nabi Gulam sabko le gaya. What are you saying? That Tipra Motha has to be strong. बट जो शिवसेना का संग हुआ, जो एनसीपी के संग हुआ, जो कांग्रेस के साथ हो, वो दे कैन डू एनीथिंग. एज आई सेड, आई एम प्लेइंग अ चेस गेम. मैं शतरंज खेल रहा हूं, मैं खेलूंगा. आपको तो मुझे दाद देना चाहिए कि मेरे कैसा सिचुएशन को बदल के अपने फेवर में लाए.
हाँ, लेकिन फेवर कब तक चलेगा? अगर इफ दे अगेन बाय ऑफ
प्लेन यहां में था, अब यहां में आ गया है. जो ऊपर जाता है वो नीचे गिरता है. मैं वेट कर रहा हूं, मैं वेट कर रहा हूं. और पॉलिटिक्स सिर्फ वही जानते हैं, मैं नहीं जानता हूं क्या पॉलिटिक्स. सिर्फ वही पॉलिटिक्स करेंगे, मैं नहीं करूंगा. हम लोग भी बहुत पुराने जमाने से आए हैं, हमने भी राजनीति सीखी है. हमारे अंदर भी वही खून है जो राजा का नीति करता है. ये लोग तो अलग रकम से करते हैं, मैं अलग रकम से करता हूं. लेकिन मैं अपना एक बात मैं आपको बोल रहा हूं, आपका जो डिकोडेड में आया था, सोल्ड आउट दैट, सोल्ड आउट, नॉट सेलिंग माय फ्रेंड. आई एम गोइंग टू टेक, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू सेल.
बट यू आर सेइंग दैट देयर आर corrupt people in your party.
There are corrupt people in your organization.
No.
No, you're saying that you're absolutely dudh ka thola?
Exactly.
In your organization?
Yes. I can confidently say that. I'm a journalist.
You're saying that journalists are not corrupt?
Not all journalists. I'm talking about my organization. No. I'm talking about EastMojo.
No, you. I'm sorry. You cannot say it with out and out.
I am saying it.
Okay. Well, if you think that your organization is not corrupt, we'll see it. Tomorrow I can level an allegation. बाबा रामदेव टाइप ऑफ पॉलिटिक्स. आई कैन लेवल एलिगेशन दैट आपने मुझे प्रोग्राम के बाद आपने मुझे 1,00,000 रुपए लिया. आप डिनाई करते जाओगे सबके पास. मैं एफआईआर फाइल कर दूंगा कि आपने लिया 1,00,000 मुझसे.
माय टैक्स, नहीं नहीं, टैक्स रिपोर्ट, बैंक अकाउंट, सब कुछ.
एलिगेशन लगाना आसान है.
आई डोंट नो,
नहीं नहीं, मैं आपके बारे में नहीं बोल रहा हूं. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग, आई एम जस्ट, मैं क्या बोल रहा हूं, एलिगेशन लगाना आसान है. लेकिन आज जोर से एलिगेशन लगा दिया ना, उसी को सच मानते हो. यही तो दुखी है, यही तो दुख की बात है. That people will say something and I'll be aggressive about it and people say, हाँ, कुछ तो सही होगा. वो आपका क्या हुआ था, वो बॉम्बे में ये जो एक्टर बन गया था सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, रिया पिल्ली ने मारा है, आदित्य ठाकरे ने किया है, ये हुआ है, अर्णब गोस्वामी, आप ही का आसाम का है ना अर्णब गोस्वामी, the nation wants to know, क्या हुआ बाद में? खत्म. आप बोलते कि मीडिया करप्ट नहीं है. सबसे ज्यादा करप्ट आज अगर कोई है तो ये मीडिया है. यूक्रेन में क्या हो रहा है दिखा रहा है, पैलेस्टाइन में क्या हो रहा है दिखा रहा है, लेबनान में क्या हो रहा है दिखा रहा है, बांग्लादेश में हम लोगों को मारा गया, यहां में नॉर्थ ईस्ट में फ्लड आया, नहीं दिखाते. बोलते कि अरे त्रिपुरा तो स्मॉल स्टेट है, मणिपुर तो स्मॉल स्टेट है, मणिपुर में क्या हो रहा है? इलेक्शन कवर करते हैं मणिपुर में? नहीं करते. लेकिन गोवा में सब लोग घुस जाते हैं, गोवा भी तो स्मॉल स्टेट है. It is a fact. और आपको कल कोई आपका, I know EastMojo is slightly different, but media houses are all controlled by politicians. You will not deny it. Or by big industry houses who are in hand in glove with the political leaders. तो क्या हमको बता रहे हैं कि हम दूध में धुले हैं और आप लोग काले? सब लोग काले हैं.
EastMojo is a handful of people. हम लोग कुछ लोग हैं.
आपको मैंने बेनिफिट ऑफ डाउट दी थी, ठीक है, बेनिफिट ऑफ डाउट दी थी. लेकिन आप सबके लिए बात नहीं कर सकते. मैं भी सबके लिए बात, मैं खुद के बारे में बात कर सकता हूं. और मैं ये भी बोल सकता हूं जहां तक मेरा पावर है, टिल द पावर आई हैव, आई विल ट्राई टू डू द बेस्ट. बिकॉज फ्रेंकली माई फ्रेंड, आई हैव सीन लोज एंड आई हैव सीन हाइज पर्सनली. आई हैव सीन माई फादर डाई, आई हैव सीन माई मदर सफर, एंड आई हैव मेड मनी थ्रू माई ओन बिजनेस, नॉट बाई ज्वाइनिंग पॉलिटिक्स. So I am not in it to make quick buck. I want a legacy. A legacy can only happen with patience, with vision, and with courage, like what you said, and integrity.
Okay. So one last question. Apart from depending on the center's funding or the state's funding, what are your goals to get funding to
the TTAADC area? The government of India should first of all allow a higher share of royalty. ONGC is spending, making hundreds and hundreds of crores We don't get it. 125th amendment in the parliament, which I've been pushing for, which allows us to get direct funding from the finance commission, 280. That is something which has to be done. Share of taxes. Today we can't collect taxes from our people. But if the government of India allows me to come up with a policy where I can make, let's say in the field of in tourism, let's have tourism. Let's allow our people, our boys and girls are anyway in hospitality industry on the top people. Give us money for skill building. Let's create hotels. Let's create, for heaven's sake, you don't allow local people to gamble. Create casinos. But don't allow the local population to gamble or from people from the state. Let people come from Calcutta and Guwahati and spend all the ill-gotten money. I have no problem. You're doing medical marijuana in Uttarakhand. You're doing it in Himachal. It is it is proven that for rheumatism, for cancer, there are various things. You can use that because anyway, we are allowing Yaba tablets to come in. We are allowing brown sugar, cocaine, crack, MDMA, whatever. These tablets are coming in from Bangladesh, from Burma. But if you can actually allow good, proper, controlled cannabis farming for medical purposes, do that. There are various ways of making, creating revenue. And we should do it. We should, Goa makes penny and everybody says, wow. Let's make our own local chua, a rice beer, market it well. So we have to stop this mentality of Talibanization in our mind. And we have such good youngsters. Today Manipur has 39 players playing in ISL, earning over 30-40 lakhs a year. And if you take I-League and ISL, over 108 people earning more than 15 lakhs to 20 lakhs a year. Let's promote sports. Let's, if you want to counter drugs, if you want a younger generation, let's promote sports, music. Talent wise, we have enough. Let's create a setup where we have a film city sort of a concept where people can come and we have our own equipment, they hire local talent, promotion of tourism, and have a.
So, are you also looking at investors?
Finally, yeah. जब स्टेट गवर्नमेंट और सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट का फोकस ही नहीं है हमारे ऊपर, मेरे पास तो आइडिया की कमी नहीं है, मैं तो करना चाहता हूं, बट दे हैव टू हेल्प, एंड इफ दे डोंट हेल्प, दे आर ओनली हर्टिंग इंडिया. वी आर फ्रंटलाइन स्टेट्स माय फ्रेंड्स, त्रिपुरा, मिजोरम, मेघालय, वी आर ऑल असम, वी आर फ्रंटलाइन स्टेट्स. इफ वी कैन इंश्योर दैट आवर इकोनॉमी इज डेवलपिंग, our youth are occupied, it will only make India stronger and better. Not just not winning elections. Winning elections, we celebrate democracy as if it's only elections. Democracy is just not about winning elections. It's about the different points of view being shared, discussed and implemented. So that is my idea of how to create, generate different revenue. And last part, why should a TIPRASA only fight an ADC? कहीं में लिखा है क्या कि तिपरासा एडीसी में ही पावर में आ सकता है, स्टेट में नहीं आ सकता? अगला 10 साल में आई वांटेड तिपरासा टू बिकम द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ त्रिपुरा.
ओके,
जो सेंटर नहीं कर रहा वो स्टेट कर सकता, 10 मिनट में लैंड राइट स्टेट 5 मिनट में कर सकता, लेकिन स्टेट में हम लोग के लोग नहीं है. बनाओ तिपरासा को चीफ मिनिस्टर, हम लोग तो ओरिजिनल सनातन सोयले बनाइए ना, 80% प्रॉब्लम आपका सॉल्व हो जाएगा. दिल्ली में जाने नहीं पड़ेगा, स्टेट में सब बात हो जाएगा.
Okay, on that note, thank you so much for agreeing to do this interview and taking out time today.
I hope now you do a decoded with a different version, because my only earnest request is we do not get the chance on the platform. Newspapers and Tripura don't carry our stories. We are completely isolated. So when you come up with decoded, you also come with recoded and talk to us, so that at least, and I wanted to do this interview because I want this, you and me, the same interview to go back to our people, and our people actually watch EastMojo. And they should know the truth. If I have said something to you today which you felt bad,
no, not at all. In fact,
but I'll tell you something. At least I'm seeing it on your face. These people will be nice to you in front of your face, or peaches se churi marenge. That's the difference. So thank you for
thank you so much. Thanks to you for
belai no hum bhai.
Thank you, sir.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.